Hi, this is my dog Kimballs. He's a 7-year-old Staffordshire Bull Terrier. Recently, my vet told me he had a low-grade mast cell tumour. Because I can't afford his operator to remove it and he's not insured, I've decided to change his diet to a cancer-fighting diet for his treatment. I've also went to the PDSA where they help people with benefits to cure their dogs, and they gave me steroids. His tumour responded to the steroids 3 days after I gave them to him. This is his diet. I've changed him to, it's minced beef, and I mix carrots, green beans, broccoli, and I also mix a bone broth. It's a Swedish grass-fed beef bone broth powder, and it just helps him with his appetite through his treatment. I also add some dandelion root tincture. It's very good for liver function. I add curcumin, it's 95%, and you've got to add black pepper with this curcumin, and it's a very good inflammatory substance for his tumour. The steroids are very good inflammatory, so I want to shrink the growth as much as possible. The next one is salmon oil. It's got omega-3 fatty acids, essential for cancer fighting foods as well. And I've also got coconut oil. It's also an omega-3 inflammatory fighting cancer food. Because cancer thrives on sugar, I'm on a very low carb, high protein fat diet, and hopefully with his steroids this will cure his mast cell tumour. I'll update you in a few weeks time and to tell you how his tumour is developing, if it's shrinking or if it's getting any smaller or if it's getting larger. But in the meantime, I'm going to feed him these, and he'll have his beefy broths, casseroles, and hopefully if your dog has cancer, you can benefit from these. They're all bought from Amazon. You can get them from Amazon. And anyway, I'll update you in a few weeks' time. Bye.